Tune in to ABC News Live tomorrow as we are looking at the attack on the Capitol 1 year later.
We'll have extensive coverage of the January 6th anniversary 1 year later. Here we are.
I'm so glad you're going to be there. Because a year later, Tony, there's still so much more to this story, so much we still don't know.
An in-depth look at the insurrection 1 year later.
We will have special coverage all day to mark 1 year since the attack on the Capitol.
I'll anchor from the Capitol, and our reports will take a closer look at the attack and also the investigation that followed, an ongoing investigation.
Our coverage will include a look at the Republican Party's role in the events, the aftermath as well.
An unprecedented gathering, untold stories, and what must happen next to defend democracy. Jake Tapper and Anderson Cooper host, live from the Capitol,